Hey there.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
Mose. And you look like trouble.
Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new Vault Hunter, Ma! We're in the crap! We need some iridium to fix the ship!
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Bored. Why won't someone give me a mission? Bye for now, friend!
Well, would you look at that? You've got the magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
I see you recognize a great deal when you see one. Your business is always appreciated.
Glad you're here. Always safer with the Vault Hunter nearby.
Pick something! I got all day, but not for you! What? Nothing strike your fancy? Well, I'm tired of looking at you. Scram! You can have the damn who's or what's it. Come back never!
Well, that was a bitch and a half. Now go install that new entropy accelerator. We gotta get a move on!
Looking good, Lyrehawk.
Better hurry up and get to Promethea. See you later. Have a good war.
Say what you will about those guys, but their production value is through the roof!
Ignore them. We've got work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea. Here we go.
Here we go.
What's happening? I can't see. I can't see!
In one piece. That's a first. What the hell? That's a Malawan fleet.
I thought this was an Atlas planet. Something ain't right, Lil.
Looks like we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here. Listen, about what happened on Pandora. We can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
On it, Commander.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them. I'm not picking up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something. Like an Atlas distress call. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault here. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Finally, someone who looks like they could take a bullet! Our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things. Ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hams you've been checking out. I saw ya! Anyway, get in and I'll launch ya.
ride. You still with us, Killer?
I think I threw up my entire skeleton.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
bloody!
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky.
Oh, I thought we were sorted back there. Hey, you! Over here! Slag me! You've got some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right. I'm Lorelei. Did Rhys send you?
I don't know a Rhys.
My boss, CEO of Atlas, we're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
Thank the Calypsos for that. I'm here to reach the vault before they do.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet assholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Rhys would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. I used to have one just like that.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Hey, recruit! 7 years ago, I started the Claps List service to connect people in need with heroes like you. Look, I forgot the password. But hey, these requests are only 7 years old, so I bet these people still need help slash are alive. There's a doctor named Ace Baron who needs your help. He lost his staff. Head to the Mount Shuler Recovery Center and do the thing. Then we'll both be showered with praise and admiration for our good deeds.
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around. I'll be honest, Atlas forces are gutted. I've been using what resources I've got left to keep the Civ safe and disrupt Malawan's supply lines. I can't remember the last time I slept in a bed. Ugh, I miss coffee. find where they're getting this stuff.
Come on, let's have a go.
Nice, I see an echo in the wreckage. Grab it.
Okay, one more time, and I'm gonna say it slowly. Don't kill the Malawan guys.
Kill the Malawan guys! For you! For my queen! For my...
No. Okay. This energy, I love it, but we made a deal with Malawan, and now we're not going to kill them. So, what are we going to do when we see a Malawan guy?
Kill the Malawan guys! For Tyrene! For the twin gods!
Yeah, okay, gotta start this one over.
No!
Slag me! The bandits are working with Malawan! Bloody fantastic! This is our stop. On foot from here.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. We moved the Sith into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing. Civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is
just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
So, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other.
One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Oh, bullets!
Malawan's in the tunnels! Take him out!
Custom-built bed body mulcher, which he doesn't, because I have that!
targets now that they've got Bandit back up. Oh, they're about to learn differently. Come on!
Shoot! I always buy Malawan!
We appreciate your patronage! You got nothing!
Customer's always right, bitch! Come on, we're heading to Watershed Base. It's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for... We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
Duck him down!
need digistruct torpedoes! They're sending in reinforcements! Suck on it! You wankers! That was brilliant, Vault Hunter!
right. Let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection. Come on. Whew, all right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
I'm General of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter. I'm on a mission for the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Got me, got my mech. We'll be fine.
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan Strategic Gigamind. If they are after the vault, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
Another beautiful day in the military-industrial complex. Lots of interested buyers on that, just so you know. No questions asked, or I'll have you killed.
Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a Cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin. Start civilizing this war-torn city again. Let's start with the most precious commodity of all.
Coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started. But there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're, really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Oh, hey. What can I do to, like, help you? Or whatever?
Let me get some Arcturian Super Black, Mr. Bot.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Of course! But it's okay, it's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real arsehole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Why does every damn thing always need a damn power core?
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me. I host an interplanetary battle royale called the Underdome. But I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Killavolt who's hosting a live stream to fight to the death in Promethea's seaport district. Killavolt's a total skeezball, and he's giving battle royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet. Full disclosure, we used to date. After I left, he joined the Children of the Vault. Cult of mindless followers must have been a magnet for an insecure nothing like Killavolt. running again.
Should reboot the shop or whatever, and my facial flare. Voila! Or whatever.
Shop's powered up! Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know, so you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug. Take out some of the rank and file to draw out the commander. That mug is mine.
Coffee breaks over, boys. Let's go.
Oh, man, we're so bloody close. I can almost taste that Arcturian super black already. Hurry back to the shop, come on!
Aslan De Vega, my partner slash nemesis. He talked a big game, but there was a reason why he was down on his luck. He was lazy, but I was hungry to prove myself. Then one time, we were wandering through the Kazmarian quarry, and I fell through some brittle rock. Aslan calls down, "Nice knowing you, DeLeon," grabs my stuff and splits. Well, I had to find another way up, and bam, that's when I found the vault. I guess the moral is, sometimes you gotta fall before you make it big.
One's attacking the shop.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Show me that to-go cup and I'll fill it up for you. Cool, locally sourced, righteous. Now hold on.
What is taking so long?
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't, your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
Lorelei, I hear you, and I super understand. Please just chill.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
My favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the log, Vulture! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Ah, bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on then, let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Thank you.
Really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.
Palawan sucks!
Let's start a chant. Malawan sucks!
Got a job for you. Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
See you around.